has been the best drop near I've ever seen since very early on, and he set himself apart with his edge control, and that's been something I am still in awe of, is how well he can control the edge off the bottom, off the top, off the lip, off white water, anything. He can control it, put power into it. That's the most important thing, I think, that Roach has influenced me, and why I think he is the best drop near.
Drops by